Hello, hello everyone. It is Becky and it's Thursday, June the 8th. Looks like it's going to be another good day. Bright and beautiful day. Sound like I need to get a drink of water already. Hang on, I got a bottle right here. Okay. Yeah? I don't know. Can you turn it down just a little bit more? Group. I think it's okay. Planet. Ooh, we could do a group of planets. That sounds like fun. I did an altered playing card yesterday. Getting some happy mail ready to go out. I still need, I've got to do one more thing. Because she gave me the pin for my glue. I want to send her a little thank you. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. Planet and group. Let's see, let me put my scissors in. Okay. Glue. We need some glue. I lost my other scissors. Let me get back in there. Planet. Planet. Cardstock with the starry skies. I think I might have to use that. I wonder if I got a telescope anywhere. Is a group three or more? See where we're at in our book. There's yesterday's page. on this page. You know what we should do? Is turn around once we get to the end. Come back the other way. And then my book will be like that, Pat. Probably, won't it? So, not gonna do that. We're just gonna do single page. One side pages. And, not sure. I've got several little notebooks back there that I bought specifically to do my pages. And I'm feeling like I want to do bigger. Bigger. So, but I've got another one this size, I think it is. So I don't know. We'll just see when the time comes what I grab out. Today I'm going to go help a friend down the street, kind of rearrange her her woman cave. I'm going to go help her. Hubby's going to go run mom around. Okay, let me go find something to represent a group and plan it, and I'll be right back. I have this magazine, Sky and Telescope. We're going to cut out this man. And this telescope. He's going on our page. And we're going to use this as our background.
What you doing, Ding Ding?
Ding Ding, you're not Ding Ding. You're Shari. You're little Shari. Turf by hi. Say hi, everybody. Yep. See, I don't got no room on my desk right now. Go on, buddy.
He says, I see, Mom. What you trying to do to me? He says, there ain't no room. There ain't no room, Mama. All right. Let us trim down our large. Let's trim our large page. We don't have to go all the way. We don't want to go all the way to the edges. We'll leave a border. A border. This end, shall we? Since it's the straight edge. The other edge should be straight, but you know how I like to not cut straight. Alright, while we're here, we're going to trim down this page. This side of the lettering. Trim all the white pieces off. Yeah. I used this washi tape. I think I've used that washi tape before. No, let's use that washi tape. Yes. Okay, I think we have a plan now. Let me see. We'll put this on like this. Okay. Okay. So what we're gonna do. Let's see if our glue bottle's gonna work today. Looks like it will. We're going to put our planets on next. And I want to see what's in here because it has some. I probably ought to go through here and take all of the. I'll do that off camera. Ever since yesterday, I feel like something is stuck in my throat. Alright, I'm gonna go through the rest of this later. But we could even put some stars on our page. Which I do have some stars. Dig around in here. Let's see. We will pick from that. Okay. I'm thinking that one. What do you think? Those three? And then we will put him. Alright, I'm going to have to cut him down a little bit. Try and be as straight as I can be. think. I like it. I like it a lot. All right. Or planet around or to be a representative group. Okay. I can't get too close to the edge because we're going to put our border on. Almost as big as Momo. Yes, you are, baby. Oh. This one thinks he wants to live. Right there, I guess. We'll put this one right there. Okay, I gotta talk a little loud so I can cover up that music playing in the background. All right. I hope my head ain't in the camera. We're going to put some washi tape all around our picture. Upper and the lower edges first. Okay, now we're going to turn it this way. The edge on this side, but that's okay. I don't mind because I'm quite frequently off of the edge. There. Okay. Here is our picture for group and planet. So we have a group of planets. All right, you know, I gotta take my picture and then we'll move on to our small. Okay, I took a minute to go through that sticker pack and separated some things. So next we're going to do our small collage page. Something that goes together. Here, I'm gonna go down right there. Not that one. That one looks like a winner. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. All right, we have number 130. 130. Let's see if I can pull the right numbers today. 148. All right, let me go find some things to go together and we'll do this page. Okay, I found some things and I don't know how well they're gonna go together, but we're gonna try this. We're trying this new way. That's what we're gonna do. So, number 130, how appropriate, we have the space sky again. And then number 148, was that our number? I gotta make sure I have the right numbers. 130 and 148. So it's either that fairy or it's these owls. So then I just went on and pulled this sky again. I got some frames and I got some flowers. So that's what we're gonna do. So to start with, we're gonna get into our sky pictures. I don't know if I wanna put them this away. We don't have very many of these left, do we? Okay. Oh, yeah, I'm sitting here thinking, oh no, I need some color, like a thing on the side. So, let me look in here. Oh, it goes like that, maybe. Go like that. I don't know. Dropping things. Let's see if there's a different design that we like better. And what I'm gonna do, let's see if I can do this. We're gonna cut it in half. Try not to cut my fingers. Yeah, I wasn't even on the paper. I was on the ruler. Look. Trimming my ruler is what I'm doing. Look. Ugh, you're such a screwball. Okay, let's try this again on the papel. Not on the ruler. There. I did it that time. So, let me see. We're going to put this on this edge. I'm gonna put this on this edge, but do we want to? Oh, maybe I should get my metal ruler. Miracle if I could cut a straight line. Okay, let's see if I can do a better job on this side. No, that wasn't a better job. Can't see it. There. Okay. I'm gonna trim this one up a little bit more. Cut this. Okay. Put this on this side, this on this side. Get my glue stick, or use the glue stick. Okay, put this on the edge. Didn't I have one of these out already? Hopefully they're pretty even right there. Okay. Now we will put these on. This under. know we still have our owls to put on, or the fairy. We're doing this next. We're gonna put these three on the bottom. Let's put the middle one on first, shall we? What do you think, that one? I like that one. I like that one, so we'll use him. There. All right, we got to trim our edges up. Okay, let us put the date on the back. You know what? Somewhere we've lost our calendar. Anyway, the 8th. I'm sure it's on this desk somewhere. Our book. Okay, so there's our small collage. Kind of busy on this back page though. Let me take my picture and then we're going to do a viewer like a request on TikTok that I had. Okay, we're gonna do for Lady Racer number 3, we're gonna do 3, 13, 24, 88, 99. So we're gonna use these. pages. And we're going to see what we got. Let's see here. I'm thinking I need let me see what I got back here. I think I want a smaller piece of paper, actually. I think I want one this small. I'm gonna put this on the page to keep these pieces together. I'll get this. Come on, we can do it. We can do it. There we go. See, I knew we could do it. We're going to build our page now before I stick anything on. I'm really liking that butterfly, this bunny rabbit right here. probably ought to write these numbers down so I can let her know. All right, number 13 is gonna be the bunny. Okay, number 88 was the fairies. Let me see. Number 24 was the leaf. All right. And then number 99. I don't know what we're going to do yet. Like we got a squirrel. We could put a squirrel. Let's do the squirrel. You can do it. Sorry, I might be getting my head in the screen. Find something in here. We got these little crazy little take this word dreams out of the middle here. This right there, even though I'm gonna cut it in half here in a minute. Going to let me take a picture of this real quick before I cut it. I'll be right back. What a we don't need anything. cut these little slits right here. Put this in our book. And here's our picture. My viewer request. All right, that's gonna do it for today's video. As always, be safe. Don't let the world change your smile. Let your smile change the world. Bye.